What is up, my YouTube community? Today we are going to go through my Pokemon as I have them so far. I've not played this game in forever. It's Pokemon Sun and Moon, the newest released Pokemon game, I think. I'm pretty sure. For the 3DS at least, it's the newest Pokemon game released. But don't discriminate me if I'm wrong, because I might be. Okay, let's just get into this. So my first Pokemon as you see is Rowlet. Number 1, then I have Sijuan. Number 3, Popplio. Number 7, Primarina. 9. Okay, I'm not going to read these off, because I'm pretty sure you guys know who they are. So I'm just going to go, I'm just going to scroll down, okay? Just keep on scrolling. Just let me slow down.
I turned it off. I thought you were done, baby girl. I turned it off.
Alright, you guys. I am done recording. So, that was Pokemon Sun. If you guys like that, well, most of you probably won't. Like and subscribe. Thank you. And peace out. Oh, wait, one more thing. So, I'm running out of ideas. Okay, I want to start doing something new with my videos, and most of you guys know that. So, as a YouTuber, or a starting up YouTuber, leave some things in the comment below. Like, my Black Ops 3 broke, I'm still waiting to get that, I'm probably going to get that this weekend. But, I got Black Ops 1, should I do that? A buddy of mine, game shared me Black Ops 1. Should we play that? Because if so, I will. First person to comment, yeah, then I'm playing that. The first comment, whatever the first comment says, I'll play it. Like, I got a crap ton of DS games. If you want me to, I'll go over my DS games if you guys enjoy that. Or if you guys enjoyed something else. So, just tell me what you want me to play. And I'll play it. Oh, I'm probably going to do Fallout 3 tomorrow. I'm going to start Fallout 3 right now. Probably. So if you guys like that game, that's what's up. So peace out, you guys. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And, oh yeah, and comment if you liked it.